appointed us here. Don't let us down. Begin to say, neighbor, it doesn't matter what you are going through. The Lord will do it. Come on. Hold that person's hand. Begin to prophesy. Begin to declare. Begin to declare. Open your mouth wide. Come on, this morning. Say, the Lord has not changed. The God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob has not changed. He will not change in your situation. Begin to say, the Lord is in charge. Come on. Say, neighbor, today, we are made him our shepherd. We trust in him. He's coming through for you. He's coming through for your family. He's coming through for your God. For whatever you are looking into, say, the Lord will do it. He hasn't failed. He will not fail you. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. In Jesus' precious name. In Jesus' precious name. The book of Romans, I won't take your time. Hallelujah. Romans chapter number 4, the Bible says that Abraham, who against hope, believed in hope.
Yes.
And verse number 21 says, because he was fully persuaded that the Lord God is his shepherd.
Yes.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
And because you are fully persuaded today, lift up your hand and begin to celebrate God. Begin to celebrate him. Begin to give him praise. Begin to say, Lord, it doesn't matter how we look today. You are my shepherd. You are a prepared table before David in the presence of his enemy. Say, Lord, I am next in line. Glory to God. Somebody, you are not praising God as God is your shepherd. You are not praising him. I said, lift up your voice and praise the Lord like never before. It doesn't matter the bill. I know God Almighty. I'm fully persuaded. I praise you. I adore you. I worship you. My life will never be the same again. In the name of Jesus Christ, I give you praise. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Brethren, the kingdom of God walk on God's principle.
Yes.
Psalm chapter number, don't go there. Number 40 begin to say, the Bible said, David said, I will boast in the Lord all day long. Because you know he's your shepherd.
Yes.
It's not going to lead you to fail.
Yes.
It's not going to lead you to be done.
Yes.
Amen, somebody.
Yes.
And so I declare in the name of Jesus,
amen,
whatever it is today in your life, today that you have made the Lord your shepherd, it's coming through for you in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
You didn't hear me. It's coming through for you in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
God has never failed.
Yes.
He will not fail you. God has never let anybody down. He will not let you down. God has not let Jesus down. He will not let you down. From today, as you make the Lord your shepherd, celebration will not end in your life. In the precious name of Jesus. Hallelujah. In one accord, as before I hand over the microphone, let's pray for our pastor, wherever she is now. Lift up your voice and say, Lord, let your fire rest upon her. She's going to return back, oh God. Fire up like never before. Begin to pray for our pastor. Let's begin to pray. The Lord, I will lift up and move into your hand, oh God. Father, your glory, your power. Oh Lord, be our shepherd. Be with her, deliver. Be with her, strengthen her. She's coming back anointed, oh God, for the next level. Come on, open your mouth and pray for your pastor. Go ahead, go ahead.
And so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Father, we just thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
You are a word of God.
Yes, Lord.
We give you the glory, God.
Hallelujah.
Even for your son, Father.
Yes, Lord.
That bless us. We know you are anointing upon me.
Amen.
And Father, this brief moment that he has crowned all of us. Prayer and ministration will be power from above. Father Lord, let it be so as he has said in the name of Jesus. Whatever he steps into, Father, let your glory, your power, your anointing as your ambassador rest upon him mightily in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
the good quality of an ambassador. Father Lord, of a shepherd on earth to take up the sheep that you, the Lord, will put under him, that you have put under him. Father, you will bestow it upon him in the name of Jesus. Every word that will come out of his mouth will be seasoned with power, with miracle signs and wonders. And your name will be glorified. Father, we bless you. In Jesus' precious name we pray.
Amen.